there's a sign when you get off the airplane there. Not the end of the world, but you can see it from here.
They said, can a birdman study buffalo? I said, of course, I'll study anything.
I knew nothing about the ocean, and he said, you'd be perfect for this.
I just had to be underwater for the rest of my life.
This remarkable band of scientists went out into the world and just followed their passion and their curiosity.
I've always said that science is detective work.
But at the time we started, nobody knew anything at all.
Instead of one spider monkey in 10 years, I could see 10 spider monkeys in 10 minutes.
The wildebeest in their huge numbers were determining everything inside the park.
I was stunned. I had never seen anything like this before. Whether it was terrestrial or aquatic, whether it was Arctic or tropical, it was all working in the same way.
We found the rules, how systems work, how the world works.
This was a major deal.
The clear message is that some animals are more important than others.
If you lose the wrong ones, if you lose the keystones, you're going to see very big changes.
What does this mean for you and me? It means we can use this knowledge to upgrade the places around us.
Nature could heal itself